you are training and teaching to what we call the middle years, which is your like fourth through sixth grade. Mm-hmm. And maybe the one the parents are like, well, wait a minute, I don't want my 18-year-old to be bored while you're teaching the fourth to sixth grade, but it's not like that.
Shalom, Torah fans. Give this video a thumbs up and share it with a friend. Tap the subscription button and the bell icon, and I promise to update weekly with in-depth biblical research. Be sure to download the new MichaelRood.tv app for both mobile and home devices for even more commercial-free content.